Do you need a receipt?
No.
How do you think we can have a Cuban sandwich at the RNC convention in light of the long-standing embargo the U.S. has had against Cuba? Do you have any opinion about that?
No. No opinion.
Do you think that it's a philosophical inconsistency, akin to perhaps smuggling Cuban cigars?